what is the value of the expression? The absolute value sign right here, right, of negative 5x plus 12 when x equals 5. Well, 5 times negative 5, what's that? Well, that's just negative 25. Plus 12, what's that? Well, that's negative 13. And the absolute value of negative 13 is positive 13. The idea being with the absolute value that you evaluate all the terms and then apply the absolute value.